Right, guys, we're leaving here. We're going to fisheries meeting Andrew. Well, Andy's put some new stickers on his bike. He looks quite smart. Gold. Pretty windy, tell you that for free. Got you back, lad. So the weather's the rain's dried off a bit, folks, but it's off and on today. Hey. John's waiting up there for us. The old Bolton Town Centre, ghost town. No, oh, that's a new shop there. Go Local. Looks new. This is Halliwell Road, people, if you don't know. Let's put these heated grips on, it's a bit chilly. Probably burn my hands in a bit, because it gets quite hot on 100. But I can feel them getting warm already. I just stuck wrong literally 10 seconds ago. It's shut today, car's normally open. There he's revving it again, clearing his carbs out. I think we're going to hit the rain over the tops, but it's very cloudy. John's going to blast it off his bike up here, I know he is. Andy, you're not going that way? Huh? There it goes. There we're heading toward the twisties. Whichever. I thought you were gonna hit the rain. It's raining again. I'm glad I didn't put my jeans on. Over the twisties. Like I said, people, I ride how I want. I don't rush for anybody. I take my time. It's the way I ride. There'll be no signs of pheasants today. Mr. Scarecrow's gone. See, the reservoir's filled up a bit. Looks like it. Yeah, definitely filled up. Can we see Blackpool Tower? It's sunny over there. Yeah, I can see Blackpool Tower. Definitely windy up here today. Thank you. Oh, what's that? A dead rabbit? Look like one. I think I'll have a hot chocolate while that fisher is. There's quarter to one already. See, someone smashed this wall again? Yep, they have. They only repaired that few weeks ago. So folks, we're approaching the fisheries soon. Hopefully John's already here, unless he's stopped somewhere waiting for us. But it's his fault, we're shooting off.